He'll skate it out to center. Spencer Smallman racing in, hands it off MacAulay, back across. Caught by him, Johnson round left side. They'll score! Delivered in front to MacAulay, and he made a deep move, and he puts it home. And he nets his first on the postseason, a shorthanded strike. And the Blades make it 1-0. Got blocked up to the blue line, center point. Here's Camras, kicked out, one timer by Young, bounces over to Smallman, back up high. Camras, the drive, tipped in front, they'll score! Camras' shot hit off something in front, it banked in behind fielding, and the Blades on the power play make it 2-0. Back up high, good save by Hurd. Left side circle, one timer, rebound, scores! Dave Dorzynski puts it home, and he makes a spin move, and Dizzy able to put it in off the follow-up and makes it a 3-1 lead. Right side now for McCarron. McCarron with it, dropping it back, warning, cutting in close, shot, scores! Sam Warning, top shelf, on the power play, makes it 4-1. On the rush for the Blades, they were patient and waited for Warning to be the trailer. And he cut to the circle and went top shelf on the glove side high. So Kirkpatrick motoring on in, picks it up deep into the corner, throws it back in front, shot, scores! Have you heard? Mitchell Hurd with the centering feed from Kirkpatrick, puts it home on the top of the crease, right through the five hole of Mantha, and the Blades extend the lead to 5-1, and Mitchell Hurd's got that Hurd, that swagger going.